Welcome to a technical overview of how TruGrid works. This tutorial explains how TruGrid secures Microsoft Remote Desktop Protocol, also known as RDP, without VPN or firewall exposure. It also explains how TruGrid bypasses internet congestion to deliver low latency connection for RDP sessions. TruGrid secures RDP to Windows computers hosted inside private and public clouds or customer premises. Computers that can be secured by TruGrid includes physical Windows PCs, virtual machines, DIS, VDI, and terminal or RDS servers. Remote users can connect from any location over the internet. They can do so with Windows computers, Mac, iPhone, iPad, Android, Chromebook, and Microsoft Edge and Google Chrome internet browsers. A typical setup includes firewalls securing and separating end users and remote Windows computers. And this is where TruGrid comes in. TruGrid includes Cloud Shield, a secure access services edge system, hosted in Microsoft Azure. Cloud Shield includes end-to-end encryption for all traffic it manages. It shields Active Directory from brute force attacks. I will explain how this is done later. It includes multi-factor authentication, which is enabled by default for maximum security. Customers with Office 365 can also use their Azure MFA. Cloud Shield includes systems and processes that detect threats within its ecosystem. Third-party systems are used to scan for vulnerabilities. Finally, TruGrid Cloud Shield protects customers' firewalls. It enables customers to close all firewall ports, thus allowing them to become invisible over the internet. To set up TruGrid Secure RDP, customers install one or more instances of TruGrid Sentry software on suitable Windows server on the network. TruGrid Sentry installations make reverse proxy connections to the customer's instance of Cloud Shield in Azure. Sentry instances process Active Directory authentication and RDP brokering. In order to log in, end users install the requisite version of TruGrid Secure Connector for their device. During login, Cloud Shield verifies the end user MFA before asking Sentry to process end user login and password. This important authentication flow protects Active Directory from brute force attacks, password stuffing, and other vulnerabilities. It makes it virtually impossible for stolen AD credentials to be used against systems protected by TruGrid. After a user is duly authenticated, Cloud Shield fetches their assigned remote desktops and apps and displays them inside the secure connector. When the end user clicks to connect to a remote desktop or app inside the secure connector, Cloud Shield automatically creates a connectivity mesh between the end user and the remote system. The RDP connection is created over TruGrid fiber optics nodes, which are located globally. TruGrid uses the nodes closest to end user and remote system, thereby bypassing internet congestion and assuring low latency connectivity experience. With decent ISP connections at the end user and remote systems, TruGrid Global Fiber Optics Mesh assures good RDP experience regardless of intervening internet congestion. The further an end user is from their remote systems, the more they will appreciate the benefit of the TruGrid Low Latency Fiber Optics Mesh. For more information, or to schedule a demo, please visit TruGrid.com.